दिस इज समथिंग विच अगेन इज थ्रोन एट अस अ लॉट ऑफ टाइम्स, ये तुम IIT में गए, तुम उसके बाद IAS क्यों बन रहे हो, वाई आर यू वेस्टिंग अ सीट, और दिस थिंग्स आर ऑल्सो सेड कि भाई तुम IAS ही बनना हो तो MBA कर लेते, वाई डिड यू गो टू IIT एंड ऑल दोस थिंग्स. आई हैव सीन पीपल स्ट्रगलिंग, और फोन पे गाली सुन रहा है गर्लफ्रेंड से कि तू फोन ही नहीं करते, और बोले मैं फोन कहाँ से करूँ. वो बेचारा एक्सक्यूज दे रहा है, यार तेरे 4 दिन से एक NCERT का चैप्टर नहीं पढ़ा है, तुम्हें फोन की पढ़ाई.
Hello everyone. We are back again with our fourth episode of MBT Talk Season 2. And I'm Akanksha and I'll be co-hosting with Aryan today. And today's interview is going to be very special. And we are feeling really honored to have an IAS officer, Mr. Naveen Kumar, with us today. He's currently SGM at Murshidabad and he has even worked at Indian Railways. He's also an IIT Roorkee alumni and with integrated MTech in polymer engineering.
Thank you so much, Akanksha. Thank you, the entire team, for inviting me. It's always an honor and a privilege to come and talk to you guys specifically.
So thank you so much for coming, first of all. It is the first time for us to interview an IAS officer. So we are keen to know how your typical day goes by, like what comprises your schedule and how hectic it is to manage.
See, generally, at the start of our careers, IAS officers are posted what we call as the field. Basically, you are posted in districts, as in you are posted at SDMs and then you get promoted, you are posted at as CDOs, CEO Zilla Parishad, then district magistrate or collectors as we call them. So this is how a typical initial 5, 6, 7 years of our careers look like. Right now, I am posted at SDM. SDM is what you can call the administrative head of a subdivision. Subdivision is basically a division of a district. Like one district can have 2 or 3 subdivisions depending on the size of the district. At times even more if the district is very big. So I am like the administrative head of this subdivision. So the entire administrative machinery, which includes all the departments, whichever any department which will come to your mind, can be anything, including the police, they will come under me as far as this subdivision goes. So many things to do. Mostly we're not able to follow that structured schedule. Like today I have this session with you guys and everyone knows about it. I have already told my CA, this confidential assistant, I told everyone that okay, that's where we're session and don't give me anything else. But I've already started getting calls. Because to hua hai kahin pe, I had to, you know, so that is it. That is how it is. Mostly what happens, initial 3 hours is reserved for interacting or taking public grievances. Anyone can walk in your office. This is now typically, it varies from officer to officer. So some people keep these hours to the end of the day, some people keep these hours for the start of the day, it depends. I'm talking in general and this is not fixed. So mostly initial 2-3 hours are fixed for the people. Anyone can walk in with their grievance, ki sir, humein ye problem hai, wo problem hai, all those things. You take them up with various departments, you direct them to the right people. Try to solve their issues. Then the meetings and the conferences and all those things start. Uske baad, at least one or two places you have to visit daily. Like it can be any field visit, it can be inspection, it can be a regular meeting, it can be any surprise visit to any place you have to go. When I'm saying you have to go, I mean generally people do go. Many officers don't go daily. They like to make these field visits every other day or something, they keep field days for the weekend, something like that. But mostly I prefer to go daily someplace or the other. Because subdivision is so huge, there are areas where it will take me in my own subdivision to reach, like it will take 2.5-3 hours. So we have to look after those places also. So these things happen, it is already 4 or 5 in the evening. We have already done the day. ये सब भी चल रहा है, 4-5 बज जाता है इसी में. उसके बाद देन यू स्टार्ट टेकिंग, यू कॉल अप योर ऑफिसर्स, योर सबॉर्डिनेट्स एंड आस्क इफ देयर इज एन इशू. लाइक देयर इज अ एडमिनिस्ट्रेटिव यूनिट कॉल्ड ब्लॉक्स व्हिच कम्स अंडर सब डिवीजन. सो दे हैव ब्लॉक डेवलपमेंट ऑफिसर्स, BDOs. सो दे रिपोर्ट टू यू. सो यू कॉल देम अप कि आपके ब्लॉक में इज देयर एनी इशू टुडे, इज देयर एनी प्रॉब्लम और समथिंग लाइक दैट दैट हैपेंस. देन इफ देयर इज एनी इशू इन द सब डिवीजन, बी इट लॉ एंड ऑर्डर, बी इट डेवलपमेंट रिलेटेड इशू, बी इट सम complain, they'll directly call you up, and if they're not able to handle it, they'll call you up and say, sir, yahan pe issue hai, and you're not able to handle, what should we do? देन यू हैव टू यूज अ ब्रेन एंड टेल देम ओके ठीक है ऐसे कर लूंगा वैसे कर लूंगा व्हाटएवर. तो दिस इज हाउ अ टिपिकल डे गोज बाय. द प्रॉब्लम विद दिस इट इज नॉट फिक्स्ड एज इन the hours are not fixed. I might get free by 6:30, 6, I might get free by 9:30, I might even get free by 10, never know what it is. And if some special thing is going on, some special campaign is going on, you know, something like that is going on, then to bhul jao, you will not be able to go home before 10. And we just saw that we had this crisis, COVID was there, right? So in COVID time, so weekends so anyways we don't have, but in COVID times it was even tougher. This is how a typical day, you know, looks like.
It sounds really hectic, sir.
It is hectic, yes, but theek hai, most the reason being we are so busy, you don't get to know where time is going. Like, to be really honest, kal raat ko I was sitting with Anjana, my wife, and she was like, chalo theek hai, kal weekend. I was like, kal weekend hai? I thought कल I was like अरे यार मैं तो सोचा था कल Thursday या Friday weekend भी आ गया. So this actually happens like with us every week. You know, we don't even get to know ये weeks to weeks, you know, they just go. पता नहीं चलता because we leave in the morning and उसके बाद एक के बाद एक के बाद एक कुछ ना कुछ just keep on happening.
अपार्ट फ्रॉम द वीकडे लाइक वीकेंड पे भी अगर सम इमरजेंसी कम्स देन यू हैव टू गो फॉर इट लाइक और
या अभी आप आई हैव ऑलरेडी गॉटन एन इमरजेंसी. अभी सेशन के बाद जाना है मुझे. हो गया मेरा वीकेंड का काम हो गया आज. देयर इज नो एंटाइटलमेंट ऑफ अ हॉलीडे फॉर अस. लाइक वी कैन नॉट से कि आज को वीकडे आज वीकेंड है या सैटरडे या संडे. टुडे सैटरडे आई विल नॉट वर्क. यू कैन नॉट से दिस that you will not work today.
So from being a founder of a startup to an IAS officer, what difference in challenges did you notice in these two fields, like, and what motivated you to switch such different fields?
Actually mostly matlab hota hi hai in IIT specifically our campus. You must have seen there is this thriving culture of startups. People do try to, you know, experiment a lot, and that is one thing which I love about IITs specifically, that, you know, we have so many wonderful opportunities. And I anyways believe in this thing very firmly, that when you are choosing something as serious as what you want to do with your life, it is better to get first hand experience rather than just listening to some people and deciding. So, you know, so if, for example, when I was deciding this, that what I want to do, you know, we always have so many kinds of options. We can go into academics, MS kar lo ya kuch kar lo, something like that, right? Then you have this कैट वाली एक जनता होती है कि सब कैट जीमैट देखे, दे वांट टू डू एमबीए एंड ऑल. देन देयर इज दिस ग्रुप व्हिच इज प्रिपेयरिंग फॉर यूपीएससी ऑलरेडी फ्रॉम सेकंड ईयर थर्ड ईयर. यू हैव दिस पीपल, देन देयर इज दिस स्टार्टअप. सो आई हैड एक्सपेरिमेंटेड विद एवरीथिंग. आई ट्राइड डूइंग एवरीथिंग. सो दैट्स हाउ आई डिसाइडेड कि सब कुछ करके देख लिया एंड नथिंग, यू नो, इंटरेस्टेड मी एज मच. व्हिच केम द क्लोजेस्ट वाज द स्टार्टअप. So the reason is same only. I mean, I know for a fact that if I was not an IAS officer, then I would have been working either in a startup or I would have working on my own idea or something like that. So that comes closest to giving you some form of freedom in, you know, some form of freedom to your creativity. You know, you can actually present your own ideas. You can have some kind of impact on the actual product, your own brains, you know, you can use it. You can shape the product, shape the idea. So that was the core reason why I wanted to, and we started also, we had same, I had a very beautiful group of friends. We still, obviously, are still in touch. So, you know, so same 7-8, we same wing ke bande the, hum sare 8-10 log. We had started this, the idea, and actually we had pitched it also to a couple of people who were very interested, but then it couldn't happen on that level because of some internal differences between a couple of people. It couldn't happen. But there's so many things I learned in that phase of 1.5 years, 1 year. So many things. And I actually feel that सबसे ज़्यादा learning जो मेरी हुई IIT में, that was the period. I learned a lot of things. From web development to marketing, everything. Because हम लोगों के पास पैसे तो है नहीं किसी से बोल के वेबसाइट बनवा लेंगे, खुद ही बनानी है. So we have to learn coding also. Then SEO भी नहीं आता, SEO के ऊपर पढ़ लिया, वो भी खुद नहीं पढ़ा. So many things we learned because we didn't have any money, as simple as that. And we wanted to do a startup. So कहाँ से पैसे बचाएंगे? खुद ही सीखते थे सारी चीजें. We divided tasks. I will learn this, you will learn that. And then we used to teach each other also. कि ये चीजें basics सिखाते हैं. So that was a very beautiful experience as far as startup go. But reason why I switched was because number one, week to AK, it didn't happen because of some differences which came up between two or three people who were, you know, including myself. So how to go about it? So it didn't happen. So uske baad fir to start something again from scratch was a, you know, it seemed very far fetched at that point of time. Then so startup se I got out from that whatever, you know, group ki startup theek ho gaya, experience acha nahi tha. Then I started again researching and, you know, trying to see, figure out what I have to do. And then this thing, civil services, was something which was, which had taken a back seat for some reason, but it was always there because my father wanted to be an IPS officer in his time. So I had grown up listening to this, ki tujhko bade hoke IPS banna hai, IPS banna hai. But then jab IIT ho gaya, then they were like, theek hai, matlab whatever, wherever it takes you, matlab he was also like, theek hai, matlab you will be set, doesn't matter if you become an IPS or not. So that thing took a backseat. But after this startup, I myself started, you know, researching on civil services. Then there were some seniors who were preparing. I used to talk to them. Thoda bahut unse pata chala. Then there was this one senior who was in foreign service. So I had a chat with him. He said, how are service conditions and all that. And so kuch, I thought, found it very interesting. Then I did my own research for a time. Laga. I took good amount of time to decide that I want to do civil services. And it happened in fourth year. So uske baad, but I didn't start preparing full-fledged. Like, aisa nahi tha ki I just started studying in campus. But with our schedule, apne exams ke liye padhai nahi ho pati, UPSC ke liye kaun padhega. So I was not one of them ki bhai tum exams ke liye bhi padh loge, UPSC ke liye bhi padh loge. Then I was a bit active in sports and all also. Ye sab cheez, I didn't do it. But like, I will focus on my college right now and UPSC I'll prepare after getting out of college. That's how I did it. So, you know, both the things are very, very, you know, what do you say, very common in a lot of ways. Startup and IAS to have a lot of similarities. I cannot talk about other services, but IAS and startup have a lot of similarities because we are faced with very similar challenges. Very, very limited resources, huge population. In a startup also, you don't have any resource. You have, like we did not have any money, but we had to do so many things. From developing of a product to designing of a website, you know, to marketing. You have so many things to do, but you don't have any money. Sab kuch khud hi karna hai, or you have to come up with solutions in which you save a lot of money. Same goes on over here also. You have a huge population to serve, but you don't have that much amount of resource. You have a very limited amount of money. उसको आप तुम कैसे यूटिलाइज करोगे दैट यू आर एबल टू प्रोवाइड अ सॉल्यूशन व्हिच लास्ट एज लॉन्ग एज पॉसिबल एंड सर्व्स एज मेनी पीपल एज पॉसिबल. सो बेसिकली इट एक्चुअली इज लाइक दैट ओनली. यू नो, आईएएस ऑफिसर्स आर आल्सो रेफर्ड टू एज दीज सोशल एंटरप्रेन्योर्स इन दिस सेंस दैट वी आर ऑलवेज इनोवेटिंग इन कि कैसे पैसा बचा के या फिर कैसे जो भी है हमारे पास लिमिटेड रिसोर्स हाउ वी यूज इट एंड ट्राई टू डू व्हाटएवर वी कैन टू द बेस्ट ऑफ यू नो आवर एबिलिटीज. सो इन दैट सेंस सो मेनी मेनी सिमिलैरिटीज आर देयर. बट ये भी है कि देर आर मेनी डिफरेंसेज. लाइक अकाउंटेबिलिटी नहीं है. स्टार्टअप फेल हो गया तो ठीक है, हो गया. यहाँ पे अगर कुछ फेल हो रहा है देन यू आर वेस्टिंग पब्लिक मनी. सो दैट देर दिस ह्यूज अकाउंटेबिलिटी थिंग इज देयर. लाइक यू कैन नॉट, यू आर लाइक नॉट 100% फ्री टू एक्सपेरिमेंट. ऐसा नहीं है कि मैं सुबह उठूँ आज ये करते हैं, ऐसे नहीं हो सकता. बिकॉज द मनी इज टैक्स पेयर्स मनी. यू हैव टू बी रिस्पॉन्सिबल अबाउट इट. देर इज अ प्रोसेस विच नीड्स टू बी फॉलोड. यू नो, यू कांट जस्ट स्टार्ट एनीथिंग. उसके लिए एक DPR बनता है, मतलब डिटेल प्रोजेक्ट रिपोर्ट बनेगा. Then it will be passed at various levels. उसके बाद then you can start. So that thing is different. Bureaucracy है, थोड़ा सा वो रहता है उसमें. Rules and all are there. So differences भी हैं, but similarities are also.
Could you give us a glimpse of your startup idea? Like, what was it about?
Yeah, our startup idea that we were working on that time was to, you know, bridge the gap between industry and academics. Like, जैसे in foreign universities. Although those universities, comparing IITs with Harvard and MIT is very unfair because those are privately run, you know, trust run universities. So it's very unfair. We are all government funded. But wahan pe you have this huge complex of academics and industry which sponsors a whole lot of research. So mostly the research which is happening at Harvard or MIT or, you know, Yale or whatever you name it, or Caltech or jo bhi bade universities hain wahan pe, the most of the research is being sponsored by industry. It is not government sponsored research. Government sponsored projects are also there, but the huge chunk comes from the industry. In India, what happens, industries will either have their own small R&D setup, but still, whatever little happens, they will, you know, try to do it on their own, thoda bahut kar lete hain. Otherwise, they'll, you know, rely again on foreign universities. There are so many reasons for it, obviously, because in Indian universities, again, this red tape is there, this bureaucratic red tape is there, which will hinder you. Aaj mujhe kuch research karwani hai IIT, to 25 jagah se mujhko uska approval lena padega, process hai lamba choda. So many things are there. That is obviously an hindrance. But so what we wanted was ki if we can bring an interface where we can actually bring build a platform jahan pe, for example, you are an industry and you are facing some problem, you post it there and any IIT can pick that up if they have that ability right now in their, you know, ecosystem, if they have that ability of fixing that problem, or if some team is already working on those lines, they can pick it up, they can start working on it. You know, it is like, it was like a social media platform only, but for this purpose. You know, बहुत raw form में मैं बता रहा हूँ. So this was the idea to bring academics, you know, and industry experts on one platform so that we can fulfill each other's needs. For example, in IITs, internships is such a big deal, but still core internships are very tough to find. Like for example, for someone from chemical or for someone from civil to get an internship in their own you know sector is very tough. It's not that easy until and unless you have some connection or you know कुछ वैसा है. Otherwise, it is very tough. So this would also serve that purpose. Like if you have industries on this one platform from core sectors, and if you have students also and like institutes also, so all the year round you will have, you know, various needs from industry coming up. You all the year round you can have students applying to, you know, trying to solve those problems. So that was the idea basically, but for some reason it didn't happen.